So I've made my very own submarine. This is how I can see what's in the water before I fish it. Got a GoPro camera on with a torch. Then I've got a little Wi-Fi camera so I can see from the control box what's under the water. Then obviously you've got the motors and propellers. That's weird. Anyway, let's get it tested out. Let's go for it. I'm just putting the GoPro in the waterproof camera case. It's recording. Make sure it's sealed. Yep. So I'm probably going to set it at an angle so I can see down. So that's on. I'm going to plug the battery on. So, negative, positive. Ethernet cable's on. Whoop. Got to start already. So we're going to switch the Wi-Fi camera on. As soon as it turns blue, then I had to put the Wi-Fi on my mobile phone. Instagram app. It's connecting. There we go. That's weird. Anyway, let's get it tested out. Get the light on so we can see. Let's do it. She's moving. It's working. That's brilliant. Turning right. Very slow. Let's forward. See if we can dive. Where she's going. Let's stop that. Let's send it down. So it's going down a bit, it's going down slowly. It's not the fastest thing in the world, but I wanted it a bit more buoyant so it can actually come up. If obviously the power died, I want it to float to the top. Yeah, it's going down. I like it. I'm going to turn power off and see if it actually comes back to the surface. Yep, probably needs a little bit more weight up. If you want to see more crazy videos like this, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell, and then you get notified every time we upload a video.